I'm going to walk through how to customize your gradebook to calculate the overall grade based upon assignment type. So right now, I have all the raw data over here, and then I have helper columns that compute the grade for like all the tests and all the projects and all the midterms. Now what I want to do is I want to calculate the overall grade based upon these summary columns. Right now, it's only referencing the raw data. So let's see if I can change this. The first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to select what was the overall grade and clear that field out. The next step is I'm going to add weights above all the columns for the different categories. So if I could add 10%, 10%, 40%, maybe 20%, and 20%. And we can check this adds up to 100, which is important. So we have all of that, and if I look at the bottom, it says it sums to 100%, so that's good. The next step is to write in the formula for the overall grade. So here's how we can do this. We type equals, and we're going to type in sumproduct, and it should show up in the little icon. And so I have the first parentheses, and now it says, what is the first array? So that's just a collection of cells, and I'm going to select all the weights for over the column of the different assessment types. And then I'm going to hit comma, and I'm going to select the same thing, but for the corresponding row. And this is good, but it won't quite work because we want every single cell as this goes down to always reference the first row. So we just simply put in money signs before the two, and that keeps the weight there. And then we hit enter, and voila, that's done. So let's just check a random cell. So we have this cell for Jessica, and it has the weight, and it's looking at the weight, and it's looking at the corresponding row. That's good. Just to give you an idea of how this works, it's 10% of this, plus 10% of this, plus 40% of this, plus 20% of this, and 20% of that. And it just adds it up, and as long as that total equals 100, it will have calculated just fine.